Today I'm going to present to you how to paint Tarentus's back and the lantern that is located in here. The lantern will be painted with the OSL effect. Okay, I think that this red reflection works great on the shoulder pad. And I also think that this red lantern works pretty nice. Of course, big parts of the reflections are not visible because they are on the bottom parts of the miniature, like in here. Look on the wires on under the arm. But they are visible from here. And that's why it's important to make your work in the right way. Don't try to go too often with shortcuts. Just need to make things in the right way sometimes. Thank you very much for your support. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial. I will produce much more soon. And see you on the next one. Bye.